remembers years in Cayman. The summers were endlessly cool. The fields were a patchwork of clover.
Oh, yeah.
The winters were never too cold. We strolled down the boulevard together. And everything around us was fine.
No, the fields are dead and bare. No joie de vivre anywhere. Eh, not to know. We drink a bitter wine.
Those Canaan days we used to know. Where have they gone? Where did they go? Those wonderful parties, the splendor of Canaan's cuisine, our extravagant, elegant soirees, the finest the Bible has seen. It's funny, but since we lost Joseph, we've come to the other extreme. No one comes to dinner now. We only eat them anyhow. I even find I'm missing Joseph's dreams.
Those Canaan days we used to know, where have they gone? Where did they go? They can reach over the race to those Canaan days.
It's funny, but since we lost Joseph, we've gone to the other extreme. Perhaps we all misjudged the lad. Perhaps he wasn't quite that bad. And how we miss his entertaining dreams.
Those Canaan days we used to know, where have they gone? Where did they go? Again, raise your berets to those Canaan days.
Those Canaan days we used to know. Where have they gone? Where did they go? Yeah. Raise your berets. Those Canaan days.
It's funny, but since we lost Joseph, and how we miss his entertaining dreams.
Those Canaan days we used to know, where have they gone? Where
your berets to
Raise your bell.